Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Johnson along with you for another exciting edition of Southern Extreme. You've seen the Bulldog here at Prescott Middle School. We have the Pit Bulls here in this broadcast. But right now, we're going to let you catch up on what has been going on in the world of Southern Extreme. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Johnson along with King Mabel. We're back here at Southern Extreme Wrestling. King Mabel, we've had some exciting matchups. We've got some more to go. The Wild Side taking on the Regulators, and a fan checking out what King Mabel's doing. I don't know if they're related or not. They've got similar gold chains. You guys related, sir? You're related to King Mabel? I thought so. Distant cousin, no doubt.
Well, you see, the fans of Southern Extreme, they love wrestling. Hey, I love them back.
They want to come up, touch you, feel you. Here we've got Jack Johnson back along with you on Southern Extreme Wrestling. Have we got a card here at Prescott Middle School this afternoon? It's the home of the Bulldogs. It's also the home of the Pit Bulls. The
SCW or ECW? If you want to get extreme, the Pit Bulls will get extreme. That's right, baby. Right from Philadelphia, we are extreme. And men on a mission, you better be ready, because if you ain't extreme enough, you're going to be on one mission. Down.